Hugh's killer was back in court today in Lackawanna County to see if he is competent to stand trial. In an Eyewitness News follow-up tonight, a judge must now rule on whether Joseph Thornton can go to trial for killing Stephanie Tominski at Valley View Terrace back in December 2014. A psychiatrist took the stand today, saying that Thornton understands the charges he is now facing. The judge, though, did not make an immediate decision. We have more rain on the way, but, you know, we can see